entering a safe area.
Hey, anything you're looking for?
Warning, now leaving the safe area.
I'm talking to you.
I got nothing you want.
I'm talking to you.
Thank you.
Look at this selection. This side of the dark zone.
I don't want anybody to know what's going on inside. So, over the wall, I can see bodies. Not many alive anymore. The place feels almost deserted from the outside.
Best sale of the day.
Burned out windows and doors. I think when the authorities pulled out, the sick people tried to, I don't know. I'm sure they went down there.
Best stuff in the city.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
My back is all fucked up. I need some meds bad.
Because if there's one thing we know how to do at this point, it's help each other get through a crisis. But apparently, some folks missed the memo.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Thank you. It's okay.
What the hell is your problem?
look. We are the epicenter.
How is my new favorite customer?
It's probably fair to say we've been so preoccupied with making it through the grindhouse trickery. We just assumed the rest of the world would be there waiting for us at the edge. Not so fast. New numbers released today on the DC website look shitty. Boston. Philly.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Mm-hmm.